Good day, people! Coach Miller Light Show on the air. Time is thumpers! What do you say you give it a little thump? What do you say? One thump, go ahead, make it three. Little smile and a nod. That's right. Telling myself. I really like the attitude the coach has on Vlog a Million. He says, I'm going for a one view, my own. The Coach Miller Light Show is for Coach Miller Light to remind herself of what she could use to know. So today I listened to the teachings of Abraham. I wrote down word for word to assume the frequency. Here is what I heard. Everything that you see around you is an extension of one form or another of that which you call source energy. You have, no matter who you are, whether you're a one-celled amoeba in the ocean or a genius human like yourself, that's right, you are absolutely magnificent. Did you know that you're magnificent? Indeed you are. You are the most magnificent creation of the most spectacular creator. You have, no matter who you are, whether you're a one-celled amoeba in the ocean or a genius human like yourself, you have full access to that which you call infinite intelligence. All right, now if I'm looking for some good news today, this is some really good news. What great news that we have access to infinite intelligence. And you can tap into the resources of that divinity. You can utilize it in whatever manner you're choosing to. You can use it for blood flow, stamina. You can use it to regenerate your own cells. You could use it to keep you feeling vital and alive. You could use it for specific information on some topic that you're pondering. You don't have to justify in any way your utilization of this energy. Every time you specify a desire, that energy, which man calls God, comes so willingly and so eagerly and so fluidly and so forcefully forward in order to accommodate that ripples in your future experience are laid out before you. Wow. Wow, is that good? I want to hear it again. I really like this part. You don't have to justify in any way your utilization of this energy. I'm learning, I'm coming to understand all the math on the board supports that we can use this energy for anything because it's infinite. It's not like when I ask all that is for assistance that there's anything too small or anything too big, because that energy is infinite. There's no using it up. It's forever. It's forever becoming more. We don't have to justify in any way our using of this energy. Every time you specify a desire, that energy which you call God comes so willingly and so eagerly and so fluidly forward and so forcefully forward in order to accommodate that ripples in your future experience are laid out before you. That every time we call upon that energy, we have such power that this energy comes forth so fluidly, so forcefully, that ripples are laid out in my future experience. So this is now, this next section here, where Mary reminds herself, where Coach Miller Light comes in to give a little reminder to run the ATI database. Run ATI database. I really enjoy this analogy because I'm a Googler. I love Google. I'm a Googler, all right? I'm a Googler too, you know. I am definitely a Googler. I love to Google. But what I really like to do is search a database that has the information that I'm confident why I like Google. Skipper, will you tell us why you like Google? Well, of course I will. I mean, I love Google because I know that it's got a database of information that I have utmost confidence in, and I know that if I've got my device and if it's connected to the internet, as you call it, then I can put in that little Google search box whatever it is I would like to know a little bit more about, and then I press search, and then it gives me the answer, and I really like the way it works. So what I'm understanding here that Coach Emma Light has been talking to me about is that we have access to, oh, you think Google's great? Oh, I love Google. We have access to infinite intelligence. The ATI database. Did you know what ATI stands for? ATI stands for all that is. That's right. All that is, everything, all of it. Infinite, ever expanding, always more. How exciting is it that to search the ATI database, I don't need a phone. We are the phone. We're the phone. We are the device. Now my connection, like how Skipper was talking about, I need signal in order to search Google. That signal, I can accentuate my signal, I can help my signal to the divine with a couple of easy things that I can do in the moment. Because that's when I'm going to run the ATI database, in the moment. I'm in the moment. Now, am I going to search the mind and say, I think I know this. I think I know this answer. Let me ponder it. What is this answer? I know this. And go through the mind. The mind has a way of doing things. Takes the incoming data, searches its memory bank for a similar experience, and then it recycles, it gives back what it did before. It's continually regurgitating. There's nothing new in the mind. Now, there's another option in the moment, and that's run ATI database. Instead of search the mind in its limited database, I can search the infinite database. Take the same moment that I would search the mind, and instead imagine that search box, like the Google search box. Skipper, will you tell us?
Yes, most certainly love to. Imagine that search box, like the Google search box, and I like to see under it the letters ATI, or maybe puts under it like a little infinity symbol, or maybe like Yudhe Volpe, something under it that represents to me the infinite. So I'm acknowledging to myself that I'm right now searching the infinite database. Put my request in there, just like I would with Google. Very important, the words that I use are of utmost importance, just like with Google, they are very important. And then press search. And I can help myself to get a clearer connection if I take a deep breath in. And I smile. And I really like to turn it up, then literally turn up my eyes, take my eyeballs, instead of looking like this with my eyeballs, look just a little bit up, 20 degrees, kind of like I got this camera right now, 20 degrees above the horizontal plane of sight, put my search box up there, put my request in it. Perhaps I like vibrant health, or I like an answer to a question, or I'd like to know a new, wonderful way to have an overflowing source of income. Or maybe I would like to be a better teammate, a better person. I'd like self-mastery. Maybe I'd like to find the car keys. That's what I'm learning, which is so great, is the divine does not care. You don't have to justify in any way the way we search ATI database. Simply search it, and search it, and search it some more. For infinite answers galore.